Hello friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Tech Shot. I'm Pawan. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can setting up your sav.com custom domain with blogspot.com. This is the perfect and easiest method that you can perfectly setting up this sav.com custom domain with blogspot.com. So let's start our video and see how we can do this. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. Here you can see this is the custom domain which I have ported from sav.com widown.icu. Now I'm going to setting up this custom domain with blogger.com. Here you can see I'm in the blogspot. Now I'm going to open the setting of this blogspot.com. Then you need to scroll down and find this custom domain option. Now click on here. Enter your custom domain here like this. Now here you need to enter your custom domain like this, www dot your custom domain and its extension. Now click on this save button. Then it will saying us to update our DNS records like this, but there is a small problem. We can't update the DNS and forwarding setting of sav.com domains. So how we can solve this problem? You can easily solve this problem from reaching to the cloudflare.com. Firstly, you need to open your web browser and new tab. Then you need to visit cloudflare and you need to create a cloudflare account like this. Now click on this get started option. Now I'm going to connect my custom domain into cloudflare for setting up the DNS servers. After that you can connect that custom domain address with blogger website without hang and facing any of errors. Let's we try to add our website into cloudflare. You need to click on this add a site option. And then here you need to type your custom domain address like this. Now click on add site option. When it comes to this screen, you need to select a plan for your cloudflare account and your custom domain. I'm going to continue with this free plan because it's enough for us to connect this cloudflare account with blogspot.com. Now I'm going to click on this continue option. Now scroll down and delete these CNAME records and then click on continue. Now click on confirm option. When it comes to here, you need to click on this click to copy option on your cloudflare name servers and then you need to log into your sav.com account. That means your custom domain account of your sav.com website. Now you need to paste that into first name saver option. Then you need to click on the second option to copy of your second cloudflare name saver to paste that name saver on your sav.com account. Now scroll down and click on update option. Now your name savers will be updated. After that you need to click on refresh this website once again. Okay friends, here you can see I have successfully updated my name savers of my sav.com account. That means custom domain account of sav.com. Now I'm going to click on this done check name savers option on my cloudflare dashboard. Now you can see we have successfully connected our custom domain with cloudflare.com. Then we can update our DNS records with blogspot.com. Let's see, try to update these settings one by one. Now click on finish and then click on DNS option. Now click on this add record option. After that, you need to log into your blogspot.com account, and then you need to click on this setting option. Now you need to scroll down and click on this custom domain option, and then you need to type your custom domain into this custom domain option of the blogspot.com. Now click on save option. Here you need to enter www. Also, then again click on save. Now click on this support page option. Now scroll down and copy these 4 IP addresses one by one, and you need to paste them into this DNS management option of the Cloudflare dashboard. Now click here and use add option, then turn off the proxies and click on save. Like this, you need to add all of the IP addresses into this DNS records option of your Cloudflare dashboard. Now we have successfully connected. Now we have successfully added all of the IP addresses into the DNS records of a Cloudflare account. Now I'm going to connect my website into Cloudflare. Then click on blogger setting once again, and you need to copy this DNS destination address like this. Click on add record option once again, then enter www, and then you need to paste your copied web address here and turn off the proxies, then click on save. Here we need to select CNAME option also, then paste your copied web address into this box again, turn off the proxies and click on save option. Again you need to copy this name into your clipboard like this and add a CNAME record into here. Paste your name, and then again you need to copy this address also. Then paste it into here, turn off the proxies and click on save. Now we have successfully added all of the name savers to connect our blogspot.com website with this save.com custom domain. After connecting that custom domain with the account that we created on the Cloudflare, now click on the save option. Now click on this redirect to domain option and turn on this tick. Also you need to turn on this HTTPS availability option. Let's try to open our blogspot.com website. Now you can see our blogspot.com website is automatically redirecting to our custom domain that we have connected to the cloudflare.com. Let's see. Still our website is not working. Let's try to refresh this website after 30 minutes of time. Okay friends, it's almost taken more than 30 minutes of time. Now I'm going to refresh my website and verify whether my website is working or not. So I have closed the tab that I have opened already. Now I'm going to connect to the website once again. Here you can see my website is successfully working with my custom domain. So this is all about this video. So with this I'm going to wind up this video. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me.